Welcome back to the Olivier Theatre Awards, and we come now to the award for Best
Russian Bias Brigade
of the year, and the nominations this year are
KV2, T-34,
Richard III, and then two actors, both from the same remarkable new play,
War Thunder,
by
Guy Jean.
And the nominees are
GADS-72K and BT-7.
Now, these are four fine actors, and I'm sure they'd all agree that the point is not to win, but to play the game. And the winner is...
KV2.
No, shit!